the damnable evil returns. Like Sun, while Thalya was focusing on strengthening Gorgu, Tristan seemed to have plans of his own that would dramatically change the situation. It would be prudent for Thalya to try to stop him. While Thalya had been busy feeding Gorgu, her stepbrother Tristan had been pursuing his own plans.
The time is almost here. The gauntlet of finitude is reunited, and the absolute evil destroyed. Now I can pursue my second objective.
Tristan, hey, you're not quite up to speed. The absolute evil is back. It's in this little nipper here now, and when it's gathered enough power, it's gonna wipe the floor with you and your henchmen.
That's good to know, stepsister. Men, that cannot be allowed to happen. Wipe out the dungeon and make sure I'm not disturbed.
What? Wait a minute. I'm not even ready yet. Treachery, fraud, cheater. Go get them, Gorgu! Smash them! Stop them! Pull out their nose hair!
Effortlessly, Dungeon Lord Gorgu set about fending off the attacking heroes. Now, in a comic book, you might imagine copious speech bubbles at this point containing expressions like crash, pow, bam, and the like.
That was fun. But I think we need to replenish some evilness for Gorgu before the next round starts. Time to build a dungeon and crush Tristan's plan to dust.
With those impressive words, Thalya set about building a dungeon to stop her stepbrother Tristan from doing whatever it was he was doing. Would she manage to do so? Probably not. After all, this was only mission 9, but it kept things exciting.
Don't get ahead of yourself. The rest of the missions will probably only deal with our extravagant victory celebration. Forward!
The planning far ahead evil set about raising an army that would thwart Tristan's as yet unknown plans.
With the help of its brilliant tactician Thalya, of course. I'm here to chew gum and kick ass, and I'm out of gum right now. Ooh, wait, no, there's still some in my bag. Now that's the taste of victory.
These taglines, I use philosophy for those. Ding dong! It's payday. Surface storming evil had alarmed the local heroes even sooner than expected. Of course, it had expected this and was not caught off guard by any attacking heroes. Thank you.
Hey. Yoo-hoo! Tristan, favorite stepbrother. We should bury the hatchet and talk everything out. The best thing to do is just come over to me and my army without any weapons and armor, and then we'll talk.
Thalya, that trick may have worked back in our epic snowball fight, but not today! Gauntlet of finitude fuse into one. Thank you.
The hesitant Evil's army approached a massively fortified hero city. The use of the power of the absolute evil seemed extremely promising here.
Very good! Off you go, Gorgu. Make me proud, and then die. Forward!
One of your creatures has bit the dust. Thalya and the destructive evil had effortlessly removed the first bulwark in their way on their path to Tristan.
And that was just the start. I'm just getting warmed up. Tip-top, little brother. This time, it won't just be your school bag I'll break.
Thalya! Why do you have to be such an annoying pain? I will use powerful portal magic and transport heroes directly into the dungeon!
Hey, that's unfair, nasty, poor game design! Go, creatures! Get ready to defend! Sharpen the traps! Keep your ears perked! Keep a lookout!
The evilness in Gorgu's eyes faded. His fleeting time as Dungeon Lord was over, at least for the time being. Your enemies are in the dungeon. One of your creatures has bit the dust. It's payday.
I must continue to focus on this man. Keep Thalya away.
A gold vein is almost exhausted. Being killing evil's armies have discovered a crystal bead. A golden portal opened in the dungeon. Heroes would burst out of it. The blindsided evil needed to act. Once again, Gorgu transformed into the mighty Dungeon Lord. Your army has just decreased in size due to death. Your enemies are in the dungeon. the Dungeon Lord turned back into Gorgon, the unremarkable baby. You have lost a creature forever. And the ridiculous evil had failed and allowed the dungeon heart to be destroyed. Tristan successfully completed his ritual and went down in the history books as the Alliance's greatest hero ever. Sad, but so it is written.
Day.
The hesitant evil's army approached a massively fortified hero city. The use of the power of the absolute evil seemed extremely promising here. One of your creatures has died. Thalya and the destructive evil have effortlessly removed the first bulwark in their way on their path to Tristan.
And that was just the start. I'm just getting warmed up. Tick-tock, little brother. This time, it won't just be your school bag I'll break.
Thalya! Why do you have to be such an annoying thing? I will use powerful portal magic and transport heroes directly into the dungeon.
Hey, that's unfair, nasty, poor game design. Go, creatures, get ready to defend. Sharpen the traps, keep your ears perked, keep a lookout.
The evilness in Gorgu's eyes wavered. His fleeting time as Dungeon Lord was over, at least for the time being. The good being killing evil's armies had discovered a crystal beam. Have lost a creature forever. It's payday.
I must continue to focus on this man. Keep Thalya away.
Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. Your army has just decreased in size due to death. Opened in the dungeon. Heroes would burst out of it. The blindsided evil needed to act. Thalya and the devastating evil had more destructive power than the average Black Friday shopper. The heroes would have to think of something.
We are unstoppable!
Choo-choo!
The Thalya bitch-slap train is on its way. Next stop, Tristan's face. Choo-choo!
A hammering and thumping filled the dungeon.
Are those dwarves again? Those beasts just never give up, do they? All right, creatures, prepare your defenses. Protect the dungeon. Protect me.
The dungeon lord turned back into Gorgu, the unremarkable baby. dong! It's payday. Little snots have roused some lava lumps. Little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. There are enemies in your dungeon. Snots dug into a lava lump. Defend the dungeon heart. Your enemies are in the dungeon. You have lost a creature forever. Golden portals opened in the dungeon.
She can interrupt my ritual.
Your army has just decreased in size due to death.
Thalya. Turn your back on evil. I promise. I'll make sure you get a fair trial, too.
You have nothing at all to say here, stepbrother. Don't you know that in the Dungeon series, evil always triumphs? Prepare to meet your doom.
A gold ring has been mined out. Have lost a creature forever. Once again, Gorgu transformed into the mighty Dungeon Lord. Gorgu's time as Dungeon Lord was over. One of your creatures has died. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. Thank you. golden portals opened in the dungeon. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. Your enemies are in the dungeon. Defend the dungeon hut. One of your creatures has died. A gold vein has been mined out.
I have to block out the fact that Thalya is getting closer and closer and is slowly becoming a real danger to me. Thank you.
payday. Your army has just decreased in size due to death. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Golden portals opened in the dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Your throne room is under attack. Once again, the Dungeon Lord emerged from Gorgu's babyish husk. payday. Creatures are collecting their pay. The Dungeon Lord turned back into Gorgu, the unremarkable baby. Golden portal is opened in the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Men, stop Thalya before she can interrupt my ritual.
Again, Gorgu transformed into the mighty Dungeon Lord.
Hey,
Friday.
Thalya and the armies of the merciless evil entered Condor, the city of heroes. It triggered an alarm. Condor is calling for help, but the fortress Horan had already been destroyed and there was no one to answer. One of your creatures has bit the dust. Thalya and the soon to complete the level evil had almost reached Tristan. Only a short distance separated the opponents. The time had come. Thalya and the absolute evil, or its armies, had finally reached Tristan.
Tristan, finally we stand face to face. Time to end this storyline and leave my painful childhood behind me.
Your painful childhood? Did you have a big sister who often mistreated you too?
I was mistreated. So it was only right that some of it came your way, too. And anyway, we're siblings. But we don't need to get into that. Your plan has failed, whatever you were going to do here. Surrender, and I'll let you live and parade you around in a cage.
My plan didn't fail. Behold!
Achieved his goal and used the gauntlet's power. However, unlike Thalya, he did not snap, but instead did a reverse snap. Instead of releasing horrific forces like the so-called Dungeon Lord Snap, this in fact did the opposite. Healing forces swept over the land. Heroes who had once been slain were suddenly alive again. Likewise, Tenos, Talia's and Tristan's foster father. While Tristan was overjoyed at the return of his beloved father, Talia's joy was considerably more limited, and the old rage bubbled up inside her once again. Heroes, on the other hand, were of course in a celebratory mood. A great reunion feast was arranged. The Cathedral of Light. Thanos had returned. He celebrated his brilliant rebirth exuberantly and licentiously in the great Cathedral of Light. But Thalya was not yet defeated and swore, yet again, revenge.